We have some breaking news just into our newsroom from Carlisle ISD. The district tells us three staff members have been exposed to the coronavirus. They're currently under a 14-day self-quarantine at home. They say so far they have not received any reports of confirmed cases involving staff or students, but the district will remain closed until April 7th.